I thank you for helping me keep the blues alive.